I can go ahead and take it.
Yeah.
Too short, means we're taking off. Oh, geez. The switch put it back on.
Yeah,
you got time.
Oh,
but I'll just...
It's album round, right?
Yeah. Right hand.
I'm just checking out the switching. You want to stay on the inner track or go on the outer track?
Doesn't matter to me.
So we'll stay on the... We're on the inner one. Okay. So that's heading for up the field.
But you got the key.
Okay. We're just pulling out of the yard now. On the lead.
I think they're going to stay on my inner track, aren't they?
The switches are
dead. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, he's coming up the tunnel there?
No,
or there.
There.
Okay.
Those two tracks are two tracks there.
Yeah. Yeah. Get over there from the circuit.
Okay. Yeah, everyone's right. You can go right until you get into the mountain again.
I wasn't aware of that. Yeah, I wasn't.
See, that's an oil depot over in that corner.
I'm having a room.
You can do the whole oil.
Yeah.
Once you get on the trip to the oil town, I think it's good.
Two.
see a road up there.
Oh, yeah. That's the camera.
I'll put that stick once you get into that reverse curve.
Phone's not working.
What?
Phone's not working. Oh, maybe, is it RPS on there?
Yeah, yeah.
Hook the button down and hold it.
No. Don't leave.
No.
It's on standby.
Oh, okay.
Keep going until you call it. Just get it in. Now you're home to it.
Okay.
That'll go on rest to save the battery.
Yeah.
So you got to keep looking. If you see,
you just speed up or slow down just every now and again, it'll go through, right?
That's it. Yes. As long as you touch.
See the caboose? You lost it for 3 minutes. You know those segments I put that were 17 meters long or in around or 20? They were going faster than this. So you actually are going to take more minutes going at this speed.
Because there's some screaming. There by your hand. Made your hand bloody.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Did something happen?
Yeah. You and the engine found it as well?
Yeah.
Never had it happen to me. Well, it's going to be 5 years. Hey, it was really...
MVAR, not running the motor. I'm spinning that wheel and you don't know where to put it. I have a wheel on the bridge. So you don't, yeah, you can do that, or it's like just take your hand with him and like, right, yeah. That's a decent size length. I don't know how many carries are on there. Keep it pumping.
I usually about 32.
I bet you broke out like that anyway.
Yeah.
But when I left over your shoulder, it was way too much better.
But it was really bad for me, really bad too.
And if you're going through a stiff, you'd be ringing your bell again, going through it. The only time it's not allowed is if you have cattle cars and it stinks up the station. They didn't want that. They didn't want passengers with stinky smells. That's the industrial section, right? This time here, I'm going to wait for it to get me. gonna help with the problem. This is the same way it's ready to be. We're going with the, we want to just use the, you know, that's the reason. We got the two, and it didn't take that time to go.
There you go.
I'll take, I'll do the name.
Well, we should get the name, we'll get the back and load on the thing.
Pretty boring. So it gets down to that station there in the first one. I've got a nice stand for you to stand on, like a secure one, that you could get up higher there if you want. Maybe you want to back up a little bit, get more of a lock to it. Oh!
You want up higher?
Well, you can't see it from here again. I need to go to help out another mission. We'll do it together. You can call me John the Builder, and then John the Webmaster.
I know that gets too long.
And then John the Webmaster.
Just call him Webby.
Webby, there you are. I love those screws when you go to that gap there.
Mm-hmm.
They look real to me. Talking away to you. It's going to be a while. And it'll stop around here someplace because it's 360 degrees and the power cuts off but comes back out there. It just cut off. But it'll come back on. Okay, you get ready now. Yeah, just keep going, but it's got to be right on where the wheels come off. I think that's it. I think you're dead on. We'll find out. You're pretty good, John, lining those tracks up. This way. All I'm going on the runaround track there. John, I'm going to try and get onto those concrete there. Can you talk to this? When you're doing your own switches, John, it's really tricky. You can't tell which track and which wheel. Yeah, that's right. I know all about that. Catch the fences with. Oh, it's all right. You're not on the track that I'm on anyway. But I was going to pull it into the yard. It's funny when the tender goes into that bridge, the sound is cut back. It's like a hollow little area and it cuts your sound back when you go over that bridge.
Oh yeah?
That's not as loud. Keep going until it says local up there. You keep pushing.
Okay.
A little more. I mean, keep on, keep going. Again. But not so fast, like full on.
Yeah, that's okay.
But that should be, well, maybe we'll dispatch that one. Yeah, there's no number now. I don't know what that key is, I don't know what that is. Local, there, I got this local up there. Now what's the number? Is that the right number? Or is it 4339 or? I got them
7068.
Okay. 7068. Local. Now, if you push 0 0 8 0 8, it should start up.
Yeah, here.
Cranking. Let's take it out.
Okay. Okay. And it should start up. You'll have to unhook it by hand anyway from that cattle car.
Right. Zero. Sorry about the speed, John, but I just left it on slow. Oh yeah, they're all the old ones, eh? And that's strictly the, that's just the switcher, eh?
Yeah.
I've got the road switcher too, which is longer. Same horsepower, but longer. Back over the bridge again, John. You can't see the numbers very well anyway. Well, it didn't work.
No, what are we calling them? The McKechnings or whatever they were. They're not as good as KD, but I haven't changed them all. It took me a fortune to do it. That's fun. I might get to that later.
Okay, I gotta flip some switches. And as far as that Baldwin, you can leave it on the caboose. Yeah, that one's gotta be. Yeah, that's right. You got it. You can leave it right in that truck.
Oh, okay. Shut it down.
To shut it down, get it to where you want it and hit 08 and you'll hear it stop.
You gotta get your engine right back in and out of there. Yeah.
Yep, that's good. Now, 08. stopping it when the coach gets to the middle of the station there. Now just wait for a few seconds. I'm going to put... They're going back out now. That was a quick passenger change. They had to jump off quick.
You threw them off.
Yeah, and the baggage. When you pull it right into those pumps, you stop it.
They'll be gone, turn the big one over to the yard mat, and it's really dingy.
Yeah. There you go. Okay, you should start up.
Okay, what number are
you at? 850, please.
Well, I mean,
these are your ones,
yeah?
You have to keep pumping over.
Okay,
all right. Right. I was going to say, sell local on
this. Yeah, okay,
there, local. Now, 8503. Oh, no, it's not that. This is the lead engine. 8518.
8518.
All right. Yep. That's it, it's going. It's all the metal parts going. You don't say the same things all the time, John. You have a few different recordings.
Let's move out.
You got that?
Let's move out.
And John, as soon as you go by that first switch, stop, go back up and back into that oil pattern. Tell the switches they should be black. That's what I left them all black here. It should be really easier to see. Now, those are all Group 9 shirts?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when I say I kept buying and buying,
there's a year apart between
them. Yeah, I didn't go into the store.
I know.
Here it comes.
That's my nice engine, huh?
Yeah, from the pattern. That's Broadway Reynolds. I think I added some weight to the lift too.
Yeah, it worked.
Yeah, I've got a bit of weight on that back one, on the back wheel, the firebox wheel. Yep. Oh,
yeah.
Well, you got to put a grease on the end of that.
Yeah,
just put it on there with your hand. You want to save time. I just have to get by that one switch over there, John, and then you're two to go. I know a little bit of action that John might like to pick up is drive the speed engine here and run the water filler.
Oh, yeah.
We got an automatic water tank, John, you might like.
Oh, cool.
I'm coming, John, I'm coming. I might be by there before you get there.
No,
it'll be close.
It doesn't matter to me.
Yeah,
I'm easy.
You got control anyway.
I hope.
It's going in on another side, so it's not going to repeat the DR.
Slow it down and go by the station.
Set up to go in.
the ticket you charge your doctors up again.
You gotta slow down to the yard. And when I get to the side and switch, I'll blow it or put the bell on. That's where I ran the steam engine every now and then.